your unseen whistle at all? By 1957, our rails and equipment were cutting-edge.
So I can tell you that we're traveling at a comfortable speed that's under 60 miles an hour. It can take up to 6 hours to fire up properly. This is done by gradually raising the temperature inside the firebox to increase steam pressure in the boiler. It's a process.
It's used to deliver freight cars off the main line, into our east Strasburg yard, where shipments are off.
This is Paradise. Paradise, Pennsylvania, that is. You're in it, and let's face it, it may be as close as some of us will ever get to Paradise. Now, as we mentioned, folks, at this time, we're going to be moving our locomotive number 89 to the opposite end of the train in preparation for our return trip back to East Stratford. A little history about our locomotive today. Stratford Station. For those of you riding in coach, this is a great opportunity to stand up and stretch your legs. You may also reverse your seat. Try to ride backwards to save you an opportunity for you to adjust that seat. We'll be underway here in just a moment.
Oh, my God.